we often think of ISIS being an evolution of Al-Qaeda. I think it's more accurate to think of them as twins. They were really born at the same time.